Hi student, again we are here with our same topic, aesthetics. Yesterday we have discussed about the topic to find out the medians of a given continuous series. Then again we are going to start with the same process. Before I am going to discuss with you to solve problems to get out to find out our medians there. Then first of all again I am going to revise you our basic concept to get median. Look, what do you have to do? We have a continuous series and corresponding frequencies is there. What do you have to do? First up, write down class intervals, write down given frequencies there. In median, we have to find, first of all, we have to mention our what's. We have to write down our cumulative frequencies. Then, what do you have to do? You have to find out the total of frequencies, means value of capital N there, and divide the capital N by 2. And what you get the number there, find out where is light, in which cumulative frequency is light. This gives you a median class. When you get our median class, then our median formula is what? L plus N by 2 minus Cf upon F into S. This is the formula. This is our formula to calculate our median. Where all the terms having our same meaning. What is our L? L is the lower limit of median class. What is our N by 2? Again, it's half of the total frequencies. What is our Cf? It's our cumulative frequencies of the preceding class. F is our median class frequency. And what is our H? Our height is what? It's a difference of, width of the class interval. It's a difference of limit of median class. Means upper limit to the lower limit there. Now look, this is our formula for to calculate the median. Now today I am going to take some problems like we have discussed yesterday's problems based on continuous series. But look, I am going to discuss these problems when we have it's not given a directly continuous series. You have to form a continuous series. Look, just suppose we have a data in the given the form that we have some marks given there below 10, below 20, below 30, below 40, and so on. And how can we find out, how can we solve our median problems there? Then one of the problems is that we have given there the following table given that marks obtained by 80 students in a selection test.
Marks given of the student in a selection test. What is our marks as a given?
It's given there below 10, below 20,
below 10, below 20, below 30, below 40, below 50,
and below 60. Now look, then our number of students is given there. We have given number of students is given there. What is it? It's a 3, 12, 27, 57, 75, 80. Now look, what are you given there? We have given in the problem that the following table gives the marks obtained by 80 students in a selection test. Now look, then we have to find the median marks there. Look, it's given up below 20, below 30, below 40, below 50, below 60, below 80. Now then we have what to do. First of all, in such types of problem, we are going to find out what we have to be covered in the class interval. First of all, what is our it's a below 10, below 20, 10, 20, 30, then our interval is what? Below 10 means less than 10, means marks cannot be less than 0 then. And our first interval is what? It's a 0 to 10, then 10 to 20, then 20 to 30, then 30 to 40, and we have below 60 means we have 40 to 50, and then 50 to 60. Now look, we have our class intervals now 50 to 60. Then look, here we have to be, look, in such special form, when we have given below 10, below 20, below 30, below 40, below 50, below 60, and number of students, look, generally it gives our, the values is our cumulative frequency. This is our cumulative frequency. In the cases of below problems, look, you are not believing that. Just look, when I am going to find out cumulative frequency, then whole things are going to match with this number. Look, first of all, we are going to find out our frequencies there. It's a interval 0 to 10. We have below 10. Then what is the number? 0 to 10, below 10 means our first frequency is what? It's a retained 3 there. Because below 10 the numbers are 3, but our interval is 0 to 10, then our first frequency is what? We have 3. 10 to 20. The whole numbers 12 is below 20. And this is below to 10. Below 10, 3 students are there. In the interval 10 to 20, means we have to be subtract 3 from 12. Then 12 minus 3, we get 9. Again 20 to 30. This number represents below 20 marks and this is below 30. And how many numbers students comes in the interval 20 to 30? We have to subtract from 27 to 12. Then what we have? 15. Then 30 to 40, below 30, 27, below 40, 57. Then to get 30 to 40, we have to subtract 57 minus 27, then we have 30. Then again, similar minus 75 minus 57, what do we get? It's a 50, 75 minus 57, then we get 80. And to get here, 80 minus 75, 5. Look now, we get our frequencies. What we have frequency? 3, 9, 15, 30, 18 and 5. Right? We have our class interval, we have our frequency. Now we have to find out cumulative frequencies. Then how can we get cumulative? 3, 3, 9, 12, 12, 15, 27, 27, 30, 57, plus 18, 75, plus 5. Look. What I am saying to you, in the below cases, what is given there, it's our cumulative frequency there. Then we have to find out frequency. Then now we have a frequency, we have a cumulative frequency there. Now look, what do? We have to find the value of n by 2. Here we have to, first case, we have to find the value of n by 2. First of all, in first step, we have to find out its cumulative frequency. Then we have to find out the value of n by 2. Then obviously our the last number in the CF is our total of frequency. You can check this. Then here we have n equal to 80. Then our n by 2 is what? 40. Now where our lie of 40th item lie in the? You have to take where this 40th item lie there. Obviously it's lie in the class interval where 57 there. This is our class median class. Now we are able to find our median class. We have get our this is our median class. Now we have our median class. Then what is our median formula? Our median formula is what? How can we calculate our median? M is given by L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. Then what is the value of L? We have the value of L is 30. What is the value of N by 2? We have 40. What is the value of cumulative frequency? Cumulative frequency, we always taken it's a preceding to the median class. Then what is its value? Its value is 27. What is our frequency of median class? It's a 30. And then last, width of height or width of the class is a 10. Now look, we have all values there. Now we have to calculate our median. Then our median is what given by L. What is our L? 30 plus N by 2 means 40 minus CF 27 divided by F means 30 into height 10. Look, you can cancel this. Then what we have? Now we have 30 plus 40 minus 27. Obviously, it's a 13, 13 by 3. Then 30 plus 3, 4, 12 is a 4.33 and so on. Then we take approx 4.3. Now then what is our value? It's a 34.3. This is required median of our given problem. What is our median there? It's a 34.3. 3. We get our median class is what? It's a 34.3. Look, I'm going to revise it. What we have given there, we have in a problem, the following table gives the marks obtained by 80 student in a selection test, and it's given by marks. Marks is what? Below 10, below 20, below 30, below 40, below 50, below 60, as given by 3, 12, 27, 57, 75 and 80. Now then what we have to do? First of all, we are going to make our class interval. Below 10, then we start with 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50 and 50 to 60. And then we are going to find out frequencies between 0 to 10. Below 10, 3 means it is lying in the 0 to 10 interval, and we put here 3. 3 students are below 10, and below 20 there are 12 students. Then between the region 10 to 20, how many students are there? Yes, obviously 12 minus 3, 9. Then in similar way, minus between 20 to 30, we have 27 minus 12. Between 10, 30 to 40, 57 minus 27. Between 50 to 40 to 50, 75 minus 57. Between 50 to 60, 80 minus 75. We get our frequencies 3, 9, 15, 30, 18 and 5. Then after that, we are going to find out our CF, cumulative frequencies. Since it's a below type, then our frequency is what? It's a more than type. Then CF is what? 3, 3, 9, 12, 12 plus 15, 27, 30, 57, then 18, 75, then plus 5, 80. Now after getting CF, we are going to find out the total of frequency, which is 80, then divided by 2, 40. Now this 40 told us where our median class, which is our median class. Now our 40th item lies in the median class, having lower limit 30, upper limit 40, frequency is 30 and CF 57. Then what is our median formula? Our median formula is what? L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. We get the values of lower limit. Our 30 cumulative frequency is our, it's our preceding class frequency CF. Then we have 27, then frequency is 30, N by 2 is 40 and height is 10. Putting the values in our formula and after solving, we get the median of required problem is what? It's a 34.3. It's our 34.3. Now look, here we consider problems, our below problems. Now in our, I am going to take up problems when we have the, all the data in the given above, in the above format there, yeah? Then yeah, it's a look below, it's a look more than problems. Then we are going to start with, we have discussed below 0, below 10. Now we are going to discuss with more above or more than. Next problem is we find the median for the following data. It's not given in marks or number of students. It's of taking a heights in centimeter and number of plants. Heights in centimeter and number of plants. Now, more than 0, more than 10. It's a more than 0, more than 10, more than 20, more than 30, more than 40. Now we have more than 0, more than 10, more than 20, more than 30, more than 40, and number of plants are 55, 50, 40, 20, and 5. Now look, what is the problem? We have a heights in centimeter and number of plants. More than 0, there are 55 plants, more than 10, there are 50 plants, more than 20 centimeter, there are 40 plants, more than 30 centimeter, there are 20 plants, and more than 40 centimeter, there are 5 plants. Now, here we have to find the median. Now look, it's a more than frequencies type, then what do we have? We have to be, it's a less than type, use, we have to less than type cumulative frequencies there. Then first of all, again, we have to form our class intervals. We have to first of all prepare our class interval. What is our class interval again? It's more than 0, more than 10, more than 20, more than 30, more than 40, obviously. What is our class interval? You can take it 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40 and more than 40, last one is more than 40, it's not given there, then we can not going to write down, it's looking of 40 to 50 there, because it's our last, we are not given there how much of more than 40 there, then look, we are just in last class limit, we can write down 40 plus here, yeah? 40 plus, it's not given between 40, 50, 50, 60, because we have not given any frequency there between the limit. Now we get class interval. Now the problem that we have to find out its frequency first of all. And how can we get frequencies? And again, I am telling, told you, it's given more than, then we have to prepare a less than 20 frequency there. But to get between 0 to 10, look, more than 0 55 and more than 10 50. Then how much is lie between 0 to 10? How can we get? To get the limit 0 to 10, we have to subtract 55 minus 50. We have to less than. Then 55 minus 50, what we get? We get 5. Then we have to consider the interval 10 to 20. How can we? How much in 10 to 20? How many guess? More than 10, 50, more than 20, 40. Then what we have to do? We have to subtract 50 minus 40, then 10. In 20, 30, more than 20, 40, more than 30, 20. Then we have to subtract 40 minus 20. Okay. Then in 30 to 40, more than 30, 20, more than 40, 5. Then we have 20 minus 5. What we get? 15. And more than 40, 40 plus what? It's a 5. Now we get our frequencies there. What is frequencies? 5, 10, 20, 15 and 5. Now we have a frequency and then we have to find out, since we have to find out our median there, then we have to take, what do you take? We are going to take its cumulative frequency there, then it's a 5, 5, 10, 15, 15, 20, 35, 35, 15, 50 and then lastly 55. Now look, again this is last term which gives our total frequency. What is the value of n? It's a 55. Then n by 2 is given by 2 to the 4, 2, 7, 14, then
27.5. This is the value of our n is what? 27.5. Now look, we get our 27.5. Now we have to check where our this items lie. Where our meaning of 27.5, when we can take our 28 item. Then look, where our 28 item may be lie. It's in the class interval where CF is our 35. Now look, we get our median class here. Now we get our median class. After getting median class, now all the problems solved here. Just we have to put the values here. Look, what is our median formula? It's m is equal to L plus n by 2 minus CF divided by whole F into H. Now what we have to do? Look, we are going to put the value L. What is L? This is our 20. What is our n by 2? It's a 27.5. Value of CF, it's a what? Cumulative frequency of preceding class, it's a 15. Divided by F, our median class frequency is 20 and the whole multiply with height. What is the height of class? It's our 10. Now look, what is our median? It's a 20 plus, this is 10, this is 20, then we have 2 only here. 27.5 minus 15, then what do we get? We get 12.5 divided by 2. Now what do we get? It's a 20 plus 12.5 divided by 2, then 20 plus, it's a what? It's a 2, it's 12, 2 to 4, it's a 6.25. After dividing by, then we get 6.25, then our median is what? 26.25, this is our required median. Now look, I'm going to discuss again the problem what we have. Look, we have it's a more than type problem. We have given the size of plants in centimeter and number of plants. More than 0 centimeter 55, more than 10 50 plants, more than 20 there are 40 plants, more than 30 20 plants, and more than 40 we have centimeter we have 5 plants there. What we do in such types of problem to find out median there, we have, first of all, we are finding our class intervals 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20, 30, 30, 40, 40 plus, because it's not given there at the max limit of the plants there. Then we have taken in the last 40 plus, it's a more than type, then we have to be use our less than kinetic frequencies ideas there. Then what do we do? How can we get the limit 0 to 10 plants? More than 0.55, more than 10, 50. Then in the limit 0 to 10, how many plants we have? 55 minus 50, 5 plants. In the limit 10 to 20, 50 minus 40, 10 plants. In the limit 20, 30, 40 minus 20, 20 plants. In the limit 30, 40, 20 minus 5, 15 plants. And in the limit 40 plus, we have 5 plants. After getting frequencies, we are going to find out our CF. 5, 10, 15, 15 plus 20, 35 plus 50, 50 plus 5, 55. Now look, we get our CF. After getting CF, we are going to find out the value of N by 2, which we calculate 27.5, which we calculate 27.5. Then we are going to check where our this 27.5 lies in our CF, means our 28 item lying in this class, means our median class is this 20, 30 is our median class. Then we are going to put our median formula. Median is calculated by L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. Putting all values of lower limit L is 20, N by 2 should be 7.5, CF is preceding class kinetic frequency is 15, frequency of median class is 20, and the height of class is 10. And after solving, we get our median is what? It's a 26.25. Now, we will take our next problem to explain you. So we have discussed the problem like below, then we have discussed problem more than. Look, we discussed the problems to find out median of what? For a continuous series. Suppose that if we have a directly not given any class interval, and on the place of class interval, just suppose you are going to just given a mid values there, then how can we calculate median there? Then look, our next problem is based on when we have not given a directly class intervals, we have just given mid values. Then look, calculate the median for the following data, and here we have given mid values there. We have given mid value and then frequency. Now in we are going to discuss the problem where we have given our mid values and frequencies. Now what is our mid values there? It's a 55, 65, 75, 80, 95, 105, and 115, 125, and last 135. Now we have here given mid values, and then after that its frequencies is given 4, 21, 35, 4, 22, 70, 28, 42, 70, 28, 10, 25, 15. Now look, in this problem what we have given? We have given mid values and then frequencies there. Look, but what we use our median formula there? And in our formula it's given a median is calculated by L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into height. Then we have a use of lower limit in our formula. Then we have to be known about that what is our median class, and then we have required our lower limit there. Then first of all we have to be turned it our mid values in our class interval. Then we are going to be turned it into our class interval. Look, how can we turn this mid values in class interval? Listen me carefully. Look, first of all check if we are given mid values, check what is the width of the classes there. 55, 65, 75, 85, 95. There are a difference of 10. When we can say that the width, the height of the or width of the class is 10 there, then we get our width. Divide width by 2. What I am saying to you? First of all, we have to find out our width. How can we get our width? Taking difference of the mid values. Now here we get 10. 10 is difference of between our all mid values there. Then our width of the class is 10. Divide the width by 2. What do we get? We get 5. Now look, in mid value, to get lower limit, we have to subtract 5, and to get upper limit, we have to add 5.
Then it's a 55. 55 minus 5, it's a 50. 55 plus 5, 60.
Then our first class limit is what? 50, 60.
Same here. 65 minus 5, 60. 65 plus 5, 70. 75 minus 5, 70. Then we get 25 plus 5, 80. Here 85 minus 5, 80. 85 plus 5, 90. Then 90. Here then 100. Then 100. 110, then 110, 120, then 120, adding 5, 130, 130, and 140.
Now look, we have find out our class intervals there. It's a what? 50, 60, 60, 70, 70, 80, 80, 90, 90, 100, 100, 110. 110, 120, 120, 130, 130, 140. Now look, we have a frequencies. We find out our class interval, then we are going to find out cumulative frequencies. Now we are going to find out our cumulative frequency. How can we get our cumulative frequencies?
Yes, it's a 4, then 21 plus 4, 25 plus 35, 35 by 40, 20, it's a 60. Then 42, we get 102. Then 70, it's a 172. Then 880, then it's a 200. Then 10, 210. Then 25 adding, then 235. And then adding 50, it's a 250.
Now we get our CF there. What is our value of CF? 4, 25, 60, 100, 2, 172, 200, 210, 235, and 250. And 250. Now look, we have find out CF, then obviously this last number gives our total sum of totals, then n is our 25, then n by 2 is what?
It's a 125.
Now we get our n by 2, 125, then look where our 125 lies, our 125th item lies in the interval this.
Now this gives us, this is our frequency, we take this frequency.
Now what we have, our median class is what? It's a 90, 100 and frequency 7. Now look, we are now find it our median class. Now after getting median class, we have to find out to calculate median value. M is given by L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. Now what is L? Lower limit is 90 plus N by 2. It's a 125. Minus CF, CF we have to take preceding class, 102, frequencies of class, median class is 17 and height, it's a 10. Cancel this 0, then now we have 90 plus what we have? 125 minus 102, yes, we get 23 upon 7, then 90 plus.
Now we have to divide 23 by 7,
what is we get 23 by 7?
It's a approx 7321. Then 206, it's approx 3.3. Then we get median class 93.3. This is our required median for given
problem. It's a what? 93.3. Now look, we get our it's a problem where we have not actually given our class intervals. We have just given mid values and frequencies there. Then first of all, we are going to find out our class interval. What I am telling you, take the difference of mid values, it's a 10 there. Divide the differences of mid values by 2, then we get 5. Then we are going to be to get class interval. First of all, subtracting 5 to get lower limit and adding 5 to find out upper limit.
55 minus 5, 50, 55 plus 5, 60.
And in the same manner, we find out our class interval. Then we have find out our CF. Then it's n by 2 is 125. Then we get our median class. It's a 90 to 100. 70, 172 is our median class. After getting median class, what do you do? we are just going to put the all values in the formula. M is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. Then putting the value, then after solving, we get our required result is 93.3. Okay, this is now this is enough for today class. Thanks to all.